Well, you know what? We're really near this thing, so we could put in another piece of the rod. We still need to find two more pieces then? Yeah. Where to go? He took the nameplate, didn't he? Oh, wait. Doesn't fit. Alright. I guess we can stop holding that. Where else do we have to go? We have to find two more pieces on that. Oh, this is the stuff we threw. I remember now. So I'm just checking the map here. Yeah, I only see one area that we haven't been to. Can I rest again, actually? I want to change my spells back to the way they were. Because the free action did not work. Okay, food and water, yes. Yeah, we're just gonna take that out. I would keep one, but I don't want to sacrifice Curious Area's wounds for an end protection from evil. Hopefully she'll level up soon and we'll have more level 4 spells available. And yeah, that's the only thing we did. Did you sleep for 17 hours? I wasn't looking directly at it. Oh, we can give him his stuff back. You're bloody useless when you turn into that tiger. Completely useless. Yeah, I guess we're kind of hungry. Might as well get out of the way. Create food and water. I don't know how to get past that pressure plate. That's the thing. Oh, this is back. Oh, this is back here. I don't need to be back here. Not until we're ready to leave, I'm pretty sure. So I need to get all the way down. Don't remember how to get there. I see it. I just don't remember what stairs. Well, it was actually the main level, wasn't it? We had this. That was the way up. We went here first. Right? I think so. Oh, it was the other way in the stairs. Right, right. I remember now. Back to the top floor, but then go over this way. Got it. They're ready. Not they respond or what? Or if it's just noise, because we haven't gotten rid of all of them. I think if you step on it in a different direction. Is this some kind of button we gotta press to change the path or something? Looking for some kind of button or something. Unless... No. I was thinking of those buttons with the pits. Maybe change them, but we did press those buttons. And then it went back up the normal way. Hmm. Gotta be some here. Right in here. Don't make that little baby noise. I don't like that. That's freakier than any undead sound. Especially in this game, because the undead sounds are... Eh? There's got to be a way. When I first stepped on here, it opened. And these are solid walls, as we can see on the map. Maybe we're supposed to drop something into one of these, and then... That made a lower sound, though. What am I doing? Where am I? Who am I? It did sound different, I don't know, but sometimes the sounds are messed up in this. This is like a Dungeon Master puzzle. Like Chaos Strikes Back or something. Well, if that was the answer to it. Alright, maybe put an item in each one. Alright, I got the splint meal here. Plain old axe. What is the answer? For each path that may be taken, another surely shall be given. Which basically just means to me, take a path and you'll get another path, but we did take that path. I don't see anywhere else to go and to complete that path. It doesn't even say you have to complete it, it just says you have to take it. Ooh, a different one opened. I don't know why. By the way, I cut out a little bit because I've been wandering all over trying to look for stuff and it's gonna be pretty boring. We did go up levels from dealing with Faerûn. 636, 605, so we gained almost 20,000 experience, I guess? Well, that's Goldmoon who had that. He had 622,805. Yeah, he got quite a bit. 20-something thousand XP. She had... She had 636. Yeah, we got like 30-something XP or something like that. Awesome! Anyway, new area. I finally got it. Let's save. Turn undead is good. Alright. Because you know there's going to be things in here. I've been hearing them. They might just be in the rooms. There's all kinds of rooms here. Guess we'll tackle them in order. Oh, I see you. I did that, that's my mistake. My mistake! get some experience here. We didn't lose. Just in case it scrolled by too fast and we didn't see 18 strength. We look good. I'm saving because we look good. Empty room? Hopefully nothing teleports. Where are we? Oh. Looking for little buttons. Of course, it probably isn't any. I hit Ice Storm, didn't I? Ah. No effect? Ooh, stuff. And some peace and quiet for once. A trident. Gonna identify some stuff. Cure serious wounds, nice. And rations. Anyone lower than anyone else on rations? Not really. Yeah, since you were so hungry before, have some rations. I'm gonna wait, see if we get any other magical items, or potentially magical items behind these doors. Anything else we can cast here? I didn't mean to do that. I wasted the one. I meant to hit this. Cone of cold. Yeah. No effect, huh? Yeah. Damn it. Ah, getting surrounded here. I hit it wrong. Don't kill me. No! Escape. Aborted. Yes, I know. I hate when I click on the wrong thing. Die. Checking. You checking my levels here. 22. 22, 10. He's 10. 10 and 12. 13 and 10. 52, 12, 16. He got that back with resting, didn't he? He was down to 14. So the strength will come back. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I could test it out, but maybe not. Get ready. Where have I not been? Behind me. Ah! Another rod fragment. I'll hold on to that. So, oh, we got one other area to go to. Cone of Coal doesn't seem to do much on against them. That's... disintegrate on them. I cast a spell magic. Lightning bolt. I missed. Got him. I was trying to get some XP for this session here. Nothing? Nothing in here. Stop turning. Forward. Do you go like this, maybe? Because I was messing around in that corner and then I hit... That just moves it over. Alright, hold on. The only thing I can think is maybe you stand in the corners and the sign resets it. So you can't go by the sign. I'm really starting to not like this game. Really, really, really. I'm not even messing around anymore. She's had a lot of her good spells, so... let's just... have to turn undead already. I did get somewhere, so let's save. Like a boss. Closed door. What's this way? Hi. Okay, we've got more rations. And fireball scroll. Looks good. All right. What's behind door number 6003? Oh. Nothing much. Just another rod fragment. This was the easiest part. Unless we're gonna get trapped in here now. Ambushed. Attacked. Etc. Well, we're back here. Now we just need to make our way around. Let me just look at the map. We need to go... This will take us back. That goes back up. So you need to cross to the other side and go around here. And I'm thinking that putting in the last two rod fragments, because that's what we have, the last two rod fragments, that we will be good. That will release that crystal thing in the middle. See if she's got anything interesting. Just says trident. Rod fragment. I guess we'll hold on to it until we run out of room, and then we'll drop it. We'll use it to put on pressure plates and stuff like that. Back down to this side. There might still be monsters here. No. We want this way. It's quiet. Way too quiet. Saving. Is something gonna come out and attack us once we do this? I don't see anything around. I'll put the wand in there. Okay. That was underwhelming. Was this there before? Faith restoreth the soul, which gives Gold Moon level 11 a whole 2 hit points. Don't spend it all in one place. Oh. I don't want that. Rod of Restoration. Does this restore levels you've lost? Of course, I was careful not to lose any, but of course, we might want to. Definitely going to hold on to it. Because there, you know, we very well may come across more things like this. It gives me more info. No, it does not. Just want to try something. Because I am not actually doing this, probably. Of course, Goldmoon might have to carry it. Amethyst experiences no noticeable benefit from the Rod of Restoration. That means they're all good. Of course, I might have charges, in which case I wasted 6 charges, so let's restore. Okay, now what about this thing here? A wall of solid, flawless crystal. I figured putting that in would get rid of the crystal. We may need disintegrate or something. Maybe we need to bash it. A mighty blow indeed, but the crystal wall remains in one piece. Oh, I'm pressing spacebar. Alright, this doesn't seem to be doing anything. Pray? What could get rid of this? I'm wondering. And I like it, he is using all plus two arrows, as far as I've noticed. I have a few things I can try. We rested for 24 hours. Alright, so... I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to waste that either. Bear with me, guys. So we know all that stuff didn't work. I have a couple spells I can try, but don't click on the scroll. Click on the spell book. It's always a good idea to click on what you intend to click on. Disintegrate. The spell dissipates harmlessly into the ether. Alright. Cone of cold. Ice storm will just hurt us. I hurt Caramon. Fireball. Well, magic missile is making a sound now. Dispel magic, that works on magic we have on us, not on exterior magic, at least as far as I can see. Anything else we might try? Ooh, if she went up a level, we have one of these. Heal, Hero's Feast, and Soul Soaring Orb. Now, harm, I know, is like a harm touch kind of thing. I want to see what it does.